secretive oil billionaires attacking President Obama with ads fact checkers say are not tethered to the facts, while independent watchdogs call this president's record on ethics unprecedented. And America's clean energy industry, 2.7 million jobs and expanding rapidly. For the first time in 13 years, our dependence on foreign oil is below 50%. President Obama kept his promise to toughen ethics rules and strengthen America's energy economy.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.